culture at Microsoft is definitely all about the growth mindset.
Focusing on how can we do things in new ways and implement new tools.
I've been an Excel user for quite some time. With that said, however, there are always new features within Excel. Sometimes the work is quite manual, and that's why I'm looking for opportunities to find easier ways to automate and speed up, find efficiencies to do my work.
With Copilot and Excel, you're exposed to new implementations, how to go about solving a problem, which I think is super amazing.
Then all you have to do is just go to Copilot.
Let's say there's like some anomaly in the data, I really want to dig deeper into it, trying to make sure we have clear and accurate insights that support the leadership team.
Copilot helps me with automating some of the repetitive tasks I have. It increases my productivity, helping me write the formulas. Also, when I have a new set of data, I can use Copilot to quickly provide me insights into that data.
It allows me to think about the bigger picture and identifying problems, because if I'm not manually having to clean up my data, I'm able to do the higher level tasks. My imagination was running wild on, let's see what exactly it can do. It immediately sparked the joy of thinking that I will be able to just have my answers on the spot.
I use Copilot with a quick prompt of show me insights on the data, and Copilot quickly gives me a very broad range of tables and charts that I can explore further and analyze deeper.
The thing I most value with Copilot and Excel is how it uses Python and Excel with advanced analysis and how it iterates over its own output.
Yeah, so you see this is making this new visualization using Python and Excel.
Advanced analysis has been super invaluable because you not just have a wider variety of visualizations to utilize, you can really dig deeper into the data, really finding that narrative in a more clear fashion.
This is such an amazing tool, and I am positive that every accountant or finance person out there is going to be in love with this. For me, Copilot in Excel was love at first sight, or maybe I should say love at first prompt. So I encourage you to try a couple of prompts today and see for yourself.